China's foreign trade posted strong growth in July, and the momentum in trade expansion is expected to continue in the second half of the year, industry experts said on Sunday. The country's exports in July surged almost 24% year-on-year to 2.25 trillion yuan, while imports rose 7.4% to 1.56 trillion yuan, said the General Administration of Customs.